How has counterfeiting grown in recent years?
It has grown tremendously. Look, this is a supply and demand issue, and having done a lot of work in Africa, I can tell you for sure that it is a huge problem in Africa.
How can counterfeit products be recognized?
Look, the first thing is, of course, the price. If the price is too good to be believed, then the goods are most definitely counterfeit. The one other thing that you have to look at is, of course, the manner in which the goods are packaged. Often counterfeiters use substandard quality material to package their goods, and that's often is a good indication of the goods being counterfeit. Also, there are spelling errors. Believe it or not, this still happens. And of course, because most of these goods originate from the East, where the manufacturers of these counterfeit goods are not au fait with the English language, then they tend to make spelling errors.
What are the dangers of using counterfeit products?
Well, depending on the product, of course, you know, it could, if it's a motor vehicle part, it could obviously lead to accident. If it's cosmetic products, you know, we know that sometimes they also use red droppings. You know, in fact, anything you can think of, for as long as it will lead to deception, counterfeiters will not hesitate to use it. So you can, of course, have skin rashes, and of course, no one wants to have that.
What has been the cost of counterfeiting?
Huge, huge. For any country hoping to attract investment, you obviously have to look at the legislative framework to protect IP. If that is not in place, it could lead to lack of investment. But of course, you know, effective border management processes have to be in place, because if you cannot stop counterfeit goods from being into your country, you are robbed of the duties that are due to your country. The economy can, of course, suffer. And of course, you know, industries that, you know, legitimately bring original goods, you know, will also suffer, you know, because they will not be able to compete with counterfeiters, because the price with which they offer these goods for sale is ridiculously low, and there is absolutely no way that you can compete with their prices.